And now I'm drunk. Brilliant. Do you do know there's a mysterious... I'm gonna go downstairs and loot you. Unfortunately... It may take me some time. Okay, there doesn't actually seem to be anything down in Thaler's basement. Oh god. Except stairs up, which... Okay. Is that him? Is that him? Or is that like... That is him. That is him. Oh god. Door. Probably a good idea. I actually need some rosé wine, cherry liqueur, and Tamerian rye vodka. I don't suppose you...
So what'll it be? We doing some ploughing business?
Are we mimicking each other? You gamble, let's not. I don't think I've got any more alcohol. Do you have any decent alcohol? Because I've got... What have I got? We've got a Buccleuch White, which I'm not going to use because you're just drinking me under the table. I actually don't have very good... Oh! Okay, I'm still blurred, but I'm actually... able to move now? That's good. Okay, that's something. Oh, good, what? Fledder? That's... Was... Oh, god. No. Fire? Fire sounds good. Oh, I don't know what that is. Am I supposed to use fast, or am I supposed to use... Probably should check the book, shouldn't I? Probably should definitely... Yes. Where is it? I'll get there eventually. Monsters. Fledder. Silver vampire. Okay, didn't tell me much. Well, I used the right sword. That was something. Did I use the right style? Well, that remains to be seen. Oh, god. Okay, so anyway, yeah, good god. I think I preferred it when I was moving slowly and it was all blurred. I've got to get some alcohol. Do I seem to be running faster? Is that just an optical illusion because of the alcohol? Honestly, I feel like I'm running along like Superman. Which is weird. Out of curiosity, does... Swallow! Vitality? No, okay. I thought maybe, you know, one of these was like, you're drunk and able to sprint at extremely high velocity. Monroe, Conrad... Yeah, what was I supposed to do? Talk to the waitress! Before you do that, loot all the barrels. Your mother sucks dwarf. That's not very nice, is it? Drummer. Right, waitress.
Made up your mind?
Yeah, I need some... Oh god, what do I need? I need... Not that. I think it was Martina Rose. And... Yeah, I think it was. I think it was Martina Rose. I think I need at least one of those. And then I needed... No. None of this. I needed... No, I didn't. I didn't need any of this. Messenger. Have I got...
What you want?
Do I have any more... 100 orange. Tell me who's paying for the salamander's badges. Let's not do that.
Farewell.
Let's see if he's got any... anything in there. Well, if I've got anything in there, I've got Tuisan Red. Oh, I already had some of that. Very, very old wine. Oh, I really just completely and utterly no idea what I'm looking for. Quests. Rosé wine, got that. Cherry liqueur and Temerian rye vodka. Temerian rye vodka.
Damn.
Okay, well, is there anywhere else I can buy it? The map says I should buy it here, doesn't it? But where? Loot, drummer, traveller, dog, Conrad. Conrad, hello.
Yes?
We had some deal about wine.
Farewell.
Yeah, no.
You fight like a lass.
Yeah. Okay, it doesn't seem to me like we have a huge amount of choice. Is there anyone else who might sell? I tell you what, there's going to be nobody selling me anything this time of day. So let's meditate. Let's see if we've... Do we have any talents to spend? Oh, we've got some... Oh, we got some points to spend. Let's spend some points. Wait for the morning and then see if we can buy more alcohol. Intelligence enables performing the cleansing ritual in places of power. Cleansing ritual? What's the cleansing ritual? Can I use these points of power to get rid of toxicity? Because that would be bloody useful. What about stamina, though? Surely stamina would make me poison resistant. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Endurance regeneration. These seem more useful than the bloody sword styles, to be honest. They really do. Igni, what did we do? We did... raises the chance of incineration. We like incineration. Attack from a distance. We've already got that, but... does this make it better, specialist? I haven't quite grasped this. This allows me to attack from a distance, as does this. Why do I need this? What the hell is that for? Burning blade, causing fear. All sound good fun. Ooh, armor plus 5, stone skin, liking the look of that. Dexterity, what have we got here? More endurance regeneration. No, that's stamina. I was going to say that sounded a bit... Resistance to blinding. I can be blinded? Okay, that kind of sucks. I'm liking the intelligence ones, though, I really am. Intelligence 4, I could use the baseline level 5, it's not that... I'm in any danger of getting there yet. Enables production of bombs. Are bombs something I want? I mean, I like the idea of bombs. I also like the idea of cleansing. Increases chance of extracting ingredients from both herb plants and defeated foes. More ingredients sounds good, but I don't think I'm running out of ingredients at the moment. So, honestly, I'm thinking it's either cleansing ritual, bomb preparation, or, and this is endurance. Oh, God, no, I can't do endurance regeneration until I take a silver talent in stamina, level 3. That could be useful, though. 50% endurance regeneration is pretty huge. Oh, dear. I'm going to go for the endurance, because I really do think I want endurance regeneration. And then 3 bronze talents. Let's look at Igni. Do we have anything left there? Nope. Strong silver style. Don't we have all of these? I think we've got all of these. Yep, unless we take silver, we don't. Fast silver, right. and group silver. We've got all the group silver and all the fast silver, but we don't. We have all the intelligence ones for bronze. Stamina. Twice a day, draw power. Duration of alcohol intoxication reduced, probably useful. No, that needs a mutagen. Dexterity, also a mutagen. Probably a mutagen there as well. Works only when intoxicated. Okay, interesting. Parry plus 10, that could be useful. I sort of just feel like I should... Blinding. I don't quite know about blinding, though. Do I blind people? When do I blind people? Pain. Maybe I should also do steel style as well? Probably not. Focus on silver style, igni, and stats seems to be the general thing. Alright, let's increase our fast silver. Group silver's done, strong silver done, for bronze anyway. Let's just... That I don't understand. Blinding. Alright, and potions. I don't really have anything to make at the moment, and I don't need it, but I've got quite a lot. Maximum endurance. Yeah, we've got a few potions. Alright, but we want to meditate until dawn. Okay. Now, I think this is the speed I always move. It's just, it felt faster when drunk for some odd reason. Right, waitress.
Made up your mind?
Yeah. Alright, let's have a look. Do you have anything now that I can use? No. Now, you've got rosé. Oh, no. Vodka popular. This is not the one I need. Temerian rye. Wasn't that one of the ones I wanted? Strong alcohol. You know what? Even if it's not the one I want. These are all potion bases. Any of them that I don't need, I'll keep. Cherry spirit cordial. That was another one. Oh. I have the alcohol. Okay, so I've actually got it. Let me just have a look at the rest. See if you've got anything else for me, because... No, I think that's it. Here, have a piece of chicken. Okay. Well, that's a relief. So we can give the bottles to Shani, and... For some odd reason, I was kind of hoping it was going to be nice and sunny when I left. I still also have to tell a few people that I no longer suspect them of foul doing. One of them was Vincent, I believe, I'll tell Vincent I found proof of his innocence. There's the gardener. So let's do that as well. Oh god, please tell me Shani's at home now, not in the temple. Thaler's house. We've already told him, haven't we, that we think he's innocent. Hello, Vincent. How you doing?
What is it, Witcher?
It's Raymond!
It's Raymond.
What's Raymond?
The Salamandra boss.
Believe me, Witcher. Raymond has excellent reasons to detest Salamandra. Besides, Javed leads them.
Salamandra killed the real Raymond. Javed has used Raymond's good name to pursue his goals while concealed behind a magical illusion.
How'd you figure that out?
Deduction. The detective's most reliable instrument.
Oh, God, do I sound pompous.
Raymond. Geralt, I have to admit, good work. Full moon soon. I got paperwork to do. It'll take a while.
What does the full moon have to do with it?
Absolutely nothing. Forget about it. Patience, Witcher. We'll get the bastard in good time.
Ever heard this?
Are you a werewolf?
If you want something done well, do it yourself.
What do you mean?
Absolutely nothing. Forget about it.
Ah, almost forgot. If it's true, and I suspect it is, then I gotta admit it. Good work.
You...
Thanks.
You've already said... Okay. Am I still drunk? Are you drunk?
See ya.
Is he a werewolf? I mean, he's worried about... He's worried about a... full moon. I thought that dog had human arms for a horrible second. That was a little disturbing. Right, let's have a look. Who else? Suspect Ramsmeet. We know it's not him anymore. And Leia Varden. We just don't know where to find Ramsmeet. In his home, but they're not going to let me in. So... And Leia Varden, he's outside, so you know what? Old friend of mine. I've got the alcohol. Let's go to Shani. Who will be over... Here. It's raining cats and dogs. No. Here. Oh, please. No, not the old woman. Not the old woman. Please, not the old woman. Of course, the old woman. Oh, God.
What's he want? Say something.
I'm here to see Shani.
I'm here to see Shani.
She's busy cleaning and doesn't have time for vagabonds.
I have an appointment.
Didn't your mother teach you better manners? She'd not forgive herself for raising such a monster.
But...
What? Oh, come on! Seriously, I just...
The end is...
Nothing personal. Blah, blah, blah. True, I don't.
True, I don't.
Why do I have to do this every time? In, out. Shake it all a bloody bout.
Yes.
Here's some alcohol. You're going to need it to survive living here with that witch downstairs. I will kill her for free.
I brought some liquor.
Splendid. Bring a friend.
See you at the party.
Brilliant. I'll bring the old woman. What party? I must invite one person to Shani's party. It's got to be Zoltan, hasn't it? That was my cat hiss. Where am I going to find Zoltan? Probably in the bar. No, that was.
The roads will be wet.
Where the hell do I find Zoltan? Zoltan. Is he in the dwarf district? Shani. Oh, Shani's around. You're moving about. Okay. Was Zoltan's house around here? Kalkstein's house. Vivaldi's house. Blacksmith. More dwarves. Maybe it gives me a clue. Old friend of mine. I must invite one person to Shani's party. Oh, come on, where's Zoltan? You're around here somewhere, mate. I know you are. Gardener, gardener, gardener.
I could
invite Munro, I suppose. Or Carmen, but... old friends and everything. It really should be Zoltan, surely. Garmin. Alright, where are you, Zoltan? Come on. Gotta be around here. There's Munro. Waitress, thug. Gambler.
Watching.
Tell you what, maybe I should read my journal more often. Not quests, monsters, no. Characters! Ooh, that's a Javid. I should read these more often, shouldn't I? The mage attacked Kaer Morhen in order to steal the witch's... Alright. Okay. I haven't read this in a long time. Carmen. I met Carmen, a prostitute from Vizima's slums. All the local strumpets value her opinion, and it could be said that Carmen is their representative. Declan Lavarden. In the world of big finance, Declan Lavarden is in his element. He does business via banks and other middlemen, which makes tracing his transfers a very difficult task. I met Declan Lavarden, a rich merchant. Okay, this is not... He lives in the trade quarter. Ah, okay. Excel. Golan Vivaldi, Kalkstein, Ramsmeet. He didn't make a good impression. I think the feeling was mutual. Ramsmeet sent blah blah. We know all this. Raymond, we got him. Shani. Thaler. Oh, God. She looks way too similar to the old woman from the house. Right, anyway, okay, Zoltan, here we go. He's in the temple quarter. Brilliant. Happy to have met him again. Also brilliant, but... But where? Where? Come on, Zoltan, I know you're around here somewhere. There's a brothel over there. I've never actually been to the brothel. You don't think... Do you think we can find him there?
What's that?
I suppose it's possible. I've never actually tried. Would you guys actually let me in this time? I really would like to go talk to Ramsmeet and say something
Looks
nice.
Looks like I have to deal with these okay. idiots.
Yeah.
Looking for something?
Just want to say hi to your boss. Not enough money.
I'll be going.
I don't have... Really? How much money do I not have? 15. I've got 15. Oh my God, that's terrible. Door. Eager Thighs Brothel. Okay. I did not know this was here, he says. Starting off by looting the place. As you do. The door... Okay. That's locked. Alright, well... I didn't find a dwarf. Old shelf and a wardrobe. Still not a lot else. Okay, this is a door and it's also locked. Okay, I robbed a brothel. Great. Alright, we're going to do one more little run round, and if we can't find Zoltan... Oh, I saw him! I saw his name! It popped up in... green. It did. Didn't he? Yeah, Zoltan! Come here! Oh, sorry, mate.
Yes?
Care to drop in on... Yay, see?
Care to drop in on Shani's party?
At our place?
Yeah. See you there.
Bring alcohol.
Always. All right.
Farewell.
I've invited Zoltan to the party at Shani's place. I should go there now. I added the now myself. Felt appropriate. Okay.
You cry so in the clouds.
Okay, very poetic. Maybe I should take some potions and put an oil on my sword. Okay. Oh.
I can't handle this. My heart. Help.
Really?
Such debauchery under my roof. She hooks herself a musician or something.
It's the famous poet, Dandelion.
I know his fame. I've no desire to listen to a crying brat 9 months from now.
Shall I chaperone them?
Finally, you're making sense.
Really? Are you telling me that's all I had to do to appease you was get Shani laid? Okay. You're Dandelion. That is a really unfortunate name, isn't it?
Geralt? I'll be damned. For a second there, I thought I was seeing a ghost.
No, I'm no ghost.
Am I losing my mind? Is this a joke? Shawnee?
And it's no joke.
But how? I saw it myself.
What did you see, Dandelion?
I saw her tell them to put you on a boat. And there was a unicorn, and Milva, Cahir, and Angoulême, and Yarpen, and Zoltan. We all witnessed it.
I'm guessing you guys hit the alcohol before I got here.
I lost my memory, but I want to know why everyone's so surprised to see me alive. Tell me everything, step
by
step.
Because they've heard you speak,
5 years ago, we were sitting in a tavern with friends, eating escargot, drinking vodka. A bloodthirsty mob attacked the non-human district. You went out into the street to scare them off, and then...
What?
Someone stabbed you in the stomach with a pitchfork. A fatal wound. There was nothing we could do.
Seriously? I'm a witcher. I defeat vampires and dead things and golems and assassins. You telling me I got killed by a farmer with a pitchfork?
Are you telling me everything?
We were all there.
All meaning who?
You really don't remember a thing. Your loved ones. Your friends.
Sounds a bit like a ballad.
Oh, it's God. The truth and nothing but. Geralt, forgive me. I still can't believe you're here.
Listen, Dandelion, I don't have proof because that's impossible. I don't remember. I'm afraid some things can't be explained. Let's sit down, have a drink like old friends. Time will tell who I am.
You're right. We've been through too much together. I'd know.
Well, how would you know? Because I don't... I think I need a drink. Shanit, hello?
You invite anyone?
Yes.
Zoltan Chive. Know him?
No, but I'd love to meet him.
Splendid.
Really?
Zoltan and I have always gotten along.
Okay, brilliant. Wait, where's Zoltan? Zoltan, I need... Do I have to sit? What do I do now?
I've been thinking, and I have a question.
Don't hold back, Dandelion. It doesn't suit you.
Let's imagine
how
your
do
next
I know
contract
that?
Is a vampire. What would you do?
Silver Sword Potions, what are you driving at? You said we've been through a lot together, so you should know. Yeah, but he's testing me. Silver Sword, I would think so. Potions. What?
Silver Sword. Potions. What are you driving at?
What if I said you'd reach a deal with this vampire?
Vampires are born from black magic. Evil by nature. Negotiation usually ends up with one of the parties losing a lot of blood. And it's really the vampire. Dandelion, believe me, if you could tell a Bruxer to hunt rabbits, for instance, I'd be long unemployed. Negotiation usually ends up with one of the parties losing a lot of blood, and it's really the vampire. Dandelion, believe me, if you could tell a Bruxer to hunt rabbits, for instance, I'd be long unemployed. Okay.
Dandelion, believe me, if you could tell a Bruxer to hunt rabbits, for instance, I'd be long unemployed.
What about higher vampires?
They're rare. I don't know.
Let me show you what drinking blood means to a higher vampire.
Dandelion.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Strong, but good.
You were about to enlighten me.
I just did that with that last shot. Listen to a man who's lived a little and not lost his memory. Higher vampires treat blood like we treat...
Ooh, someone's coming.
Zoltan Chive, miss.
Did I just drink?
It's been a while, Dandelion. Greetings, Geralt.
Greetings.
Hey, Zoltan.
I have a hankering for a good booze.
It's coming.
Pour around, Geralt.
Apparently I've already got one. What? The party is going on. Yes, it is. Zoltan. Who in the flying...
Stiff stuff.
Apparently I'm talking to you
My
instead.
My eyes are watering.
Or is that what...
Booze is best, I always say.
It depends. For a romantic dinner for two, booze won't do. Not so much for the taste, but because of the after effects.
My Eudora and I have often downed a jug and observed no effects.
I prefer wine, but don't mind liquor. in moderation.
Quality booze is also used in modern medical treatments, which Shani will confirm.
It's an excellent disinfectant, yes.
Not only. It warms the body, alleviates pain, and overcomes weakness.
Let's test it.
Cheers!
Okay. I seem to be spending an awful lot of time at the moment seeing... I was about to say double, but I suspect that's triple. Okay.
So, as I was saying, unlike the lesser ones, higher vampires don't need blood, human or otherwise. Blood, my dear Monster Slayer, is like booze to them.
Where'd you learn this?
By the spider's hairy balls, I know.
Am I the only one who's confused?
No, I don't get it either. Dandelion, what's your point?
Dandelion's a vampire?
Geralt, you had a true friend who was a vampire.
Did I also have a friend who was a dragon?
Actually, you did, so the joke's on you. In any case, this vampire's name was Regis. Zoltan can back me up.
Okay.
He was your friend and could pull red-hot horseshoes from the hearth without burning his bare hands.
What happened to this Regis?
Emil Regis Rohalak Tertsif Godfroy died fighting by your side, Geralt. Let's drink to him and others who have fallen.
Let's drink.
Caleb Stratton.
Rusty.
Who? What? Where? So I had a friend who was a vampire? Who do I... Do I just keep randomly talking to people? I'm getting slower. Alright, well, I'm learning more from him.
So, as I was saying, unlike the lesser ones, vampires don't need blood.
You've said this.
Human or otherwise.
Geralt, are we having... Are we taking more alcohol? Because I'm going to die of poisoning. Right, okay, let's go back to Zoltan then. Zoltan! Okay, you don't want to talk. Shani? One of you would like to chat.
What is it?
Oh, tell me about the Battle of Brenna.
With four of us and thousands of wounded, I never left the tent.
I admire you, Shani.
It was one of the worst days
of my
life.
Am I going to tell her I love her and start?
I hope you don't mind that I invited Zoltan.
Dribbling.
I like him.
I'm glad.
Yeah, actually, you know what? The conversation in this place makes a lot more sense when drunk out of your mind.
You hungry?
Probably not.
We've bread, but we shouldn't eat plain bread.
Zoltan's right. We need some lard.
That mummy downstairs must have a full larder.
You're joking.
I'm okay.
That mummy must have some lard. Maybe pickles, too.
No, I'm fine with bread.
Just don't get caught, Geralt. I'll pay for them tomorrow.
Oh, no,
wait a second. Why me?
Dwarves
good question.
Are no masters of stealth. Shani wouldn't sneak about, and Dandelion, well, he'd mess up.
All right, I'll be right back.
Am I going to get viciously killed by an old woman? Pickles and lard from Grandma downstairs. I have to take I've got to be stealthy. Can't I just kill her? I mean, really? Would you really, really miss her? Honestly, think about it. I will do it for free, cheap-ish. Great. Battle? Wardrobe. We can get to the crate. We can find the crate. Here we go. Crate. Be the crate. It's a pair. I'll take it. Okay. Now a shelf, an old shelf, that is going to be older by the time I get there. Cheese and dried fruit. Okay. Wardrobe. I'm guessing she doesn't have pickles and lard in her wardrobe. How much is a torch? A weird old lady. Okay, there are a lot of pots on the floor, or I really am seeing more than just... triple? Quadruple by now? Oh god, come on. Clogs. This is actually making me feel dizzy. Sodden mead! God. Okay, I'm hearing giggling. We got a cabinet, and we got- what the hell? Come on, she's not going to keep Grandma's diary. Grandma's diary contains the memories of the old hag's younger days. Oh, it's a quest item. The diary is bound with a pink ribbon, the inscription on the cover, in Chow's handwriting. Whoever reads a page will a monster enrage. Oh god, is Grandma a wolf? Is she like a fairy tale? Is she like a wolf? Am I going to do the whole, Grandma, what big teeth you have? Maybe I can actually read it. Did it? Whoever reads a page will a monster enrage. Pink ribbon. What? Okay. House things now. Tower tarot card. A list of suspects. Grandma's diary. Why do I have Grandma's diary as a quest item? Where the hell? What am I? I'm supposed to be down here stealing. I have to take the lard and the pickles. Well done, got the lard and pickles. When did I find lard and pickle? Really? Okay. Apparently the alcohol is really actually affecting me because I did not notice me picking up lard and pickles. Alright. Stairs. We can do this. We can do this. We got it. Okay. Okay. Have I done it? Yes. Okay. Who am I giving them to? Dandelion. I'm giving them to Dandelion.
Let's drink to our mistakes.
Let's not drink anymore. And let's stop making mistakes. Shani!
It's completely dark down there.
Okay, yeah, no. It's fine. Zoltan!
It's completely dark down there.
No, not you. Zoltan!
Any success?
Apparently!
Blood and pickles.
How about sugar?
Zoltan.
Fine. Lard will do.
Let's see what Dandelion sings. Really? Are you going to see what Dandelion sings? Are you kidding me? Get on with it. Before I fall over. Seriously, I'm going to fall over soon. Or is he singing and I'm so drunk I can't actually hear him? Do I actually have to speak to you before you start singing? Is that what it is? Okay, yeah.
I think I know the perfect song for Zoltan.
Brilliant.
I'd love to hear it.
Sing away, Dandelion.
By the woods, can you see Wolf in all his might? Grinning madly, wagging gladly, bouncing with delight. My oh my, what a sight. Why no melancholy? Must be that, still not wed. That is why so jolly. Arr, arr, arr! In the grass, can you see? Wolf just limps along. Looking down, awful frown, crying like a dog. Why is this mighty beast so badly rampaged? Must be that, freshly wed, or lately engaged. Arr, arr!
Worst song ever.
Zoltan, how's the wife?
Hard question, Dandelion.
Okay.
The old times will never come back.
The good old times.
Shani's asleep. Let's have a drink, then leave.
To Shani.
Okay. Perhaps it'd be a good idea to bring Shani some roses and say thanks. She's not asleep, unless she's sleepwalking, and if she... Do I still have roses? I've got orchids. Oh, God. Really? Now I have to go and buy bloody roses in this state? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Good idea to bring Shani some roses. Where am I going to buy roses? outside. God. Or do I have them? Let's just double check it before. Quest item. No, I got orchid. My guess is she won't accept orchids. Or strawberries. Red woman's gloves gift. Red woman. No. Just thinking maybe that'd be a gift for Grandma. Red gloves. Keep her warm. Would it? We could try. Let's not try now, though. Okay. Right. Let's go get roses from... There's a guy that sells gifts. Assuming it's data. Oh, God. This is going to be a while. Right. Herbalist. No, it's not. It's the... It's the peddler over there. He sells... Oh, God. Okay.
What can I do for you?
You can stand on the other side of the street next time. Roses. No, it's daisies. Flint. Tulips. Yellow roses. White roses. Silk scarf. Red shawl. Orchids. Don't we look at... How about white roses? Yellow roses? Which roses would she like? Let's get her white roses. Red shawl. Could be sold to a woman. Shawl. I'm wondering if buying price 200. You know what? Granny's not worth it. Okay. She's always complaining about wanting to keep warm, but... Oh, God. Please tell me these are the right roses. I want to come back out again.
What? You drunk?
Not true.
It's true.
Don't let me see you again.
No. Oh. Just let me in. Oh,
what?
Yes.
Out.
Oh, you're really seriously? Have you any idea how long it's going to take me to get to the nearest bloody fireplace?